up, everybody? What the fuck is going on? Welcome back to Cooking with Bird Martinez, the one, the only Bird motherfucking Martinez, bitch. And of course, my little horse, we have the one, the only Marvelous Mandy in the house. Yes, Mandy. So, Mandy did her little edges video. Something I'm missing. Where the fuck are my edges? Where are they? I don't know. I don't really know. Pero Mandy, she was born with natural edges. You know what I'm saying?
I didn't do them today.
Cuando era una baby, siempre sus little curls aquí se le hacían así. And I was confused because my hair is straight. Really, really straight. And como when I curl it, it doesn't stay curled for long. And hers, it was curly from the get-go. Pero siempre cuando estaba chiquita, she would always say, Mami, why am I so dark? Porque she would always be under the sun. I'm like, don't worry, Mami, you're not Mexican, you're from Spain.
It's me, I'm embarrassed.
She's embarrassed, but now she's like a proud activist. Fucking, ¿cómo se dice?
A Mexican-American.
She likes to, like, speak out about the issues in our community. Y siempre she's like, Mami, I can't believe this and I can't believe that. She knows more than me. And I'm like, what? What's going on? But anyways, Mandy, let's give our little shout-outs. Okay. I write them down, but I write them down on Mr. Paul the Pope. Hey, so happy birthday to Joseph. His birthday is tomorrow. From your torta, Chelsea. Also, happy birthday to Lady Captain. Her birthday is going to be August 4th. Also, shout-out to the Gonzalez and Vasquez family watching from Idaho. Ready? Uno, dos, tres. Happy birthday to you, cha-cha-cha. Happy birthday to you, cha-cha-cha. Happy birthday, dear Joseph and Lady Captain. Happy birthday to you. Okay, so thank you. It's because Mandy, I'm always getting confused porque I only have two girls, but I get them confused. So today, guess what we're gonna make?
Tamarindo.
Chamoy? Yeah, we're gonna make chamoy de tamarindo. My mom's favorite thing in the world is tamarindo. Remember with El Otero, he told us that the secret to a good tamarindo sauce, sugar, remember?
Sí,
it has to be thick. Okay. So look, I got these at El Super. Look at these bitches. And I got these at Vallarta.
The difference.
The diferencia. I wasn't gonna keep these, but I wasn't satisfied, so I went. I like to see the shells.
These are gorgeous.
Aren't they? Mira que chulada. I said. Mira que chulada. Ya tú qué. Mira que chu.
Okay. Mira que chulada.
No. Mira que chulada.
Mira que chulada.
Mira que mamada. We're gonna use sugar. We're gonna use 2 cups of water. Paprika or any chili you have. I have cayenne pepper, this bitch and this bitch. Limon. I need to go climb the tree. Anyways, well, it's really simple. And I don't know if I'm gonna add the watery chamoy on top, but I wanna make by itself. I don't know, I don't really know. A ver cómo la hacemos, güey. A ver cómo la hacemos. Come on, Mandy. A ver cómo la hacemos. Don't you guys think Mandy should totally do her own YouTube? Because she doesn't really know what to talk about.
I have no idea.
Mandy, si no te que te calles, Mandy says, Mami, did you know? Mami, did you know? Mami, did you know? Sí, ya tú, para que sepa la gente who the fuck is Mandy Martinez. And Sofia La Tortilla is in the motherfucking house. She brought the tajin. I forgot to tell you guys. We're going to use tajin. So, first, I'm going to get off my... Look, it looks like I'm on an invisible chair. Okay, let's do this. I'm going to show you guys how we're going to do the water. Yeah. Sofia La Tortilla, how you doing?
Good.
How's your mom?
Good.
¿Cómo están los hijos?
No hijos.
¿Por qué no hijos?
Están muy malos.
¿Son niños malos?
Sí.
¿Están malos tus hijos?
No.
Sofía, ya te crecieron los cachetes. Los de atrás también. No. How many cups of water? 5 cups of water. It's because I'm going to make a gang of it. Chingue su madre. Plus, what I like about a chamoy, it doesn't go bad. You could have it for a long time. Period. To the period. No. To the period. Period.
I'm gonna add another cup. I lost my cupper measure upper or whatever. But the guy really did say, the fucking key is the sugar.
Sugar.
So for all my diabetic motherfuckers out there in the world,
use the diabetic sugar.
Use the diabetes sugar. Which one is it? Splenda?
I think so, supposed to be.
It's these bitches right here.
But they told me that they're bad for you because they cause depression. I don't know.
They do?
Yeah, they
do. How is sugar good to you?
I don't know. Sugar's crazy. Sugar's like a drug.
So we have the tamarindos right here. We're just taking off the skin. The funny thing about tamarindos, ¿qué?
You had to have this on.
Leave it on porque así lo vamos a sacar. Mm-hmm. So we're just gonna crack these bitches. I remember these a lot with my mom.
Mommy.
¿Qué pasó?
Crack these.
Okay, so for the sugar and water, make sure you remix that bitch. Remix to the remix to the remix, mix, mix. Lot to talk about.
To the.
So subject number one. So today Mario was showing me a video. Can you guys believe this video? So it was this handicapped man, a Mexican man. He ¿cómo se panhandles? Is that how you say it?
I think so.
Panhandles, asks for money, begs for money. He's handicapped, he can't walk. Okay?
So he's illegal.
And he's illegal, he doesn't have papers. And this pisses me off because you know what? You know what Mexicans always say, or people always say, oh, white people, you know, they're racist against Mexicans, you get Trump, you get la chingada. This man was getting punked, was getting checked by a Latino security. If you don't give me your money, if you don't give me a cup of money every week, I'm gonna call immigration on you. Do you guys know how common that is? Me and Mario were talking, and I was telling him, oh yeah, whenever it's like a factory and there's a bunch of undocumented people, and one of them, like that one bitch that has papers, she's a resident or motherfucking is a citizen. Woo! It's like a stick up their ass. Not all of them. You know, my mom, she became a citizen and you couldn't even tell the difference. But there's some people that as soon as they get papers, as soon as they get a little, you know, residency or whatever,
documentation,
they start acting up and treating their own people, you know, Mexicans against Mexicans or Latinos against Latinos, and that shit needs to stop. You know what I'm saying? Really, really needs to stop. We are all the same.
That's a security guard is a disgrace. How can you do somebody and need help?
Yeah, and he had his little, I'll leave the link below so you guys can check it out. Check it out.
Mm. He's really, really good with sugar, huh?
It's so good.
¿Y Sofía, qué tanto haces tú, loca?
I'm making a peppermint with the skin.
You're making a what?
A peppermint with the skin.
What is a peppermint?
Sophia.
You're making a remix.
I am making a salsa.
Estás bien pendeja. Anyways, guys. Yeah, these tamarindos are so amazing.
They're fire
with sugar. Y ahorita, when we're done, bitch. I'm so excited. I got your bitch on my dick and the whole one already. That fucking hoe went already.
I don't know.
You have to get it from the soul.
From the huevos.
Boiling for like 15 minutes. Ahora sí. Not 15, like 10. Almost 10 minutes. Y ahora sí, we're going to put the tamarindo. Tamarindo. They're in love with the tamarindo now, these girls. This whole time, I'm like, get a raspado de tamarindo, and I never want to get it. Now you guys know why the world is obsessed with tamarindo. They even have tamarindo micheladas.
They do?
Yeah. So look at that. Look at all of that. It's only been 5 minutos and already you can see the consistency. Ooh la la. Look at my big words. Mira que chulada. Mira que mamada. Que manduta. Brothers came. He saw me making a salsa, right? And he saw me going like this. And then he told me, you're doing it all wrong. And he's a teacher. So I was like, okay. But he wasn't rude about it. I felt like he was nice about it. Because some people, they're like, look at you like stupid bitch, what the fuck are you doing? But anyways, look, he told me cuando estás haciendo así, que no, I go like this. He says to go like this. With this.
That makes sense.
Other than the flick in the wrist. Ah! Ahora tu maldita muele. Sofía, be careful, no pongas la cara y te vas a quemar toda la cresta.
It's a face trimmer.
It's a face trimmer,
it
but
is.
You're too... Yes, but you're... She's too short, look. Te vas a quemar. A ver, pues, ¿cómo se hace? I'm serious, Sofía. Si te quemas la cara, te voy a unos vergazos.
I do every day.
Yeah, but you're top. You want me to get a chair for you?
Yeah.
Fake it till you make it, bitch. Fake it till you make it. Fake it till you make it, bitch. Fake it till you make it. I said. So, yeah.
I want to talk about chisme time. Ese me lo mandaron, una chulada me lo mandó to drain
the
limón. No, like when you get the limón, you go like this and it catches all the seeds.
Smart.
Mm-hmm. To the So anyways, I wanted to do a little section chisme time with Bird. So
wait, mommy, I said we got tortilla.
And Sofia the motherfucking tortilla. So this is chisme time, but it's not like, oh my god, oh my god. So
get your popcorn.
Get your motherfucking popcorn. Get your mother. No, get your pepinos and limón, bitch. We don't, you know. So anyways, the other day, my father-in-law was telling me about a comment that my mother-in-law did. You guys know she's like old school, old school. So Mario's always like, you know, getting ready. He takes longer than me to get ready. He always has to match. I love that about him because a lot of guys, they don't really care. Their fucking balls are hanging on the left side of their shorts or some. I don't know. Some guys, they just don't take care of themselves. And I love that about Mario. The first time I saw him, I was like slow motion on that ass. That chorizo, all of that. It's going to be mine. Okay. So his mom doesn't really like him that he gets all ready because her husband is into construction or whatever, and he has holes in his shirt. You know, I feel like it's okay to be either way. You know what I'm saying? So her mom was saying, oh, you know why Mario, he dresses up all nice? Because he has it in his blood. She said that Mario's real dad is gay, and that's why he...
Oh my God.
And that's why he's all feminine like that. She feels like feminine men that take care of themselves is feminine. That's the dumbest shit I ever heard. You know what I'm saying? Men that take care of themselves are real ass men. I feel like you're...
They are that bitch.
They are that bitch. Your puppy's that bitch. And I feel like your puppy, it makes him feel good when he looks good. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. But I saw that fucking bitch in the comments saying, oh, you're making your husband fat, talking shit about him. You fucking dumb asshole. Mario looks good in the motherfucking neighborhood. Hi, puppy. Mario. Boom. Yeah, Mario looks good. So I don't know what you're talking about. You know what I'm saying? I love to hug my meat, you know? I had skinny boyfriends and I'm like bone with bone. Imagine that. Un hueso con un hueso, como que no. So I need my little. Cuando abrazo a Mario, I have to go like this. Como un limón. It's been boiling like 40 minutos. Ahorita la apagué because I wanted to show you guys. Look. So what I did is that I went like this and I squished it para que se le caiga the pulp. Is that what it's called? The pulp? Pero mira. All this, por eso la quería to leave it on, mama, so I could take it out at the end. But I'm gonna get like another spoon, maybe a drainer. But this bitch is looking sexy. Elsa sexy. ¿Qué pasó, mama?
Juicy like your pussy.
Juicy like my pussy. I said. I want to send a big shout out to Priscilla and Trisha. They came to pick up some salsa. And you know what I'm saying? They brought me this bird right here. I love stuff like this. Como se dice? So simple. So like, yes, yes, yes. So it's part of the kitchen. I put it right here. Because I always put like a dollar or like $2 and I put it on top. Y no se vuela. It doesn't fly. Also, I want to send a shout out to Lourdes and her god kids, Ariana y Salvador. I heard you guys watch Little Old Me. Ahí está Sofía. Sofía, say hi to Ariana.
Hello, ¿cómo estás?
¿Cómo estás? Sofía, remember the other day when you had dots in your face?
Yeah.
And we went to Walmart. ¿Qué pasó?
Remember last time I said, do you want to jack that baby cat and then the owner hear me?
Mm-hmm. That's bien loca. You need to watch your mouth porque luego you're going to get in trouble. Y luego, ¿qué vamos a hacer? No, but we went to Walmart y this little kid was like, why does that little girl have dots in her face? And the dad was like, what did he say? Stay quiet?
Or stay
you?
Shut up.
No, he didn't. He wasn't rude.
He said stay quiet.
He said stop talking. Stop talking. That's what he said.
Stop talking.
Stop talking. Start draining the seeds and the stuff. Esto quería que se hiciéramos melted, pero no me la pachurro así. See, if you push it down, since it's been boiling for a long time, como que agarra. You know what I'm saying? Mira que chulada. Man, I heard kids be like liking my mira que chulada saying. The ones that can't speak is the English. No, Spanish. They're practicing mira que chulada. ¿Qué pasó, mami? Don't be scared.
I don't
want to get nervous. Ay, sí, como estoy de malas, huh? Pull down a little bit and see the thickness. If one or two seeds stay there, it's okay. It gives it motherfucking personality.
Flavor.
It gives it what?
Flavor.
Personality and flavor. So we're gonna use my little thingy que me dieron. Ooh.
Who gave you this?
Magic. So aquí vamos a echar. Y see, look, even gets the little ones. Thank you very much. So
So you know, we're gonna remix this bitch. Mira que chulada. Bitch, bitch, bitch.
I love my maze that I got for Brenda King Felipe, I think that's what. So I got them really duros para que les lleguen con bien. Last time I sent them some limones. And also this one right here is gonna go to Canada. Yeah, the mamays from over here, little old me. Well, they're not mine, I don't grow them or anything. But you know, yo los escogí. Gonna go to Canada y Utah. Is Utah, Mario?
Utah?
Idaho.
No, Idaho.
Idaho, estoy bien pendeja, Idaho. Yo no sé por qué Utah and Idaho seem like very, like, the same to me. Pero that's fucked up, because every place is different, you know what I'm saying? Es como que si dijeran que California y no sé qué pedo
Kansas.
Otros. Kansas es igual. But Mandy was telling me, if the guys from California dress like Chicanos, how do the people from Texas dress? Yo me acuerdo cuando fui, I saw a lot of people in Texas dress like football. But I'm talking about the youth. How does the youth dress? Anyways, for a regular, like if you're gonna make agua de mamey, use this one, like for you and your chorizo. But you're gonna make for the familia, use this. Ooh la la, ooh la la. And it's like the same consistency as an avocado. I also have my seeds over there for the mamey oil that I'm, mamey seed water that I'm selling. I already sold another one to, ¿cómo se llama? M. Shout out to you, thank you for coming as a returning customer for that. That's done, ahora sí, le vamos a echar el tajín. If you want it hotter, you could use whatever the fuck you want. You could use este, un chilito ese.
Ah, ¿dónde está?
Le puedes echar de este, le puedes echar chile piquín. You could do what the fuck you want. Lo voy a echar papa rica. That much. Oh, ya chingue su madre, ya se me va a acabar anyways. I'll just get another one. And cayenne pepper. Woo, eso como que pica poquito más. It's gonna put that much. Y más de este tajín. I don't like my shit hot, that's why. Just put a lot of everything, everything. Ahorita la Sofía se me enojó. She gets mad at me because she gets on strict on baby Mario. And I'm like, but I'm not strict on you. Why are you strict on him? Y se me encabrona la cabrona. But it's not that I'm trying to be mean. It's just that I'm like really open with her. But she gets all uptight with baby Mario. Like, oh, you're not allowed to touch this. You're not allowed to touch that. But yet she is allowed. Sofia, let's talk about it. You get mad at baby Mario for the things that you do. Like you would always touch the washer and get all up in there. And for you get mad at him, but I didn't get mad at you. Why are you harsh on him and you don't like me being harsh on you?
I don't know.
You guys think I'm gonna treat you guys different? You think I like you more?
No.
She really thinks I like her more. Only porque a veces le he dicho, oh, I love you so much. You, oh, my mommy loves me more, cabrona. All you three motherfuckers came out of this panocha. You know what I'm saying? Los tres me dolieron. I have to be pregnant for 9 months. Los tres son mis cabrones hijos. I've been licking my lips. That's why they look weird. Because I've been licking them and they're like chapped. So, you know.
Pretty then. You know, there's a movie called Ace Ventura Pet Detective. And he's like, alrighty then. Well, so we're gonna remix this bitch. Even if it's a little loosey, the next day it'll get like thicker. Because everything will cool down. Oh my god, that looks amazing. Ooh la la.
Mira que chulada.
Mira que chulada. Ooh, let's taste it. Mmm. Mmm. It's so fucking good, bro.
Luego Mr. Mario Martinez vino. Sofia went to tell him, Papi, she needs a chamoy. So I'm gonna dip it in there. Mañana's gonna get thicker. The first day está un poquito más watery. Y luego I feel like a fucking bartender. Y luego ya sale mejor. Porque todavía está calientito, es a little warm. Yes, le echo poquita aquí adentro. So this is tamarindo gordo. This is not the regular one.
It's different?
Es diferente. Tamarindo está más bueno. And it's good for your asshole también.
This one has lemon.
El otro también tiene limón. Los dos tienen limones. Tiene su madre. ¿Qué pasó?
No.
¿Se te antojó? Mira qué chulada. ¿Quieres limón verde o amarillo?
Oh, verde.
Verde. El del verde me lo muerde. Estas no tienen semillas. Hazte para allá, because then I hit her in the eyes. Uh-huh. Extra limón for Mario Martínez. Le huelen los calcetines.
Little Mario is talking a little bit more.
Mira chulada.
Pinche Sofía, you're walking este, ¿cómo se dice? Billboard? Walking este, she's a walking commercial. She's like, I gotta spread the word. Mira que chulada. Está bien. Ahí está. Mira que chulada. Ándale, Sofía, el comercial. Go, go.
Mira que chulada.
I'm gonna put it in a container. Allí para que agarre. No, no, I just want to put it in a container para que este, so it get colder. Not a mason jar. Un plastic. Este es el de los cueritos.
Before we finish, I want to send a big shout out to Emily and Nina. They've been supporting me a lot. You know what I'm saying? Este, not just talking. They've been working with me. Y este, give me advice, showing me what to do. Este, so, Emily started her new, este, Emily Cubillo. She's the owner of Lashes and Skate. We are so proud of her. Yes. She's like, yes, an inspiration. Porque mira, es una muchacha. She could be out there being a little puta sucia of the world. Or, you know, being a fucking crackhead. But no, you know, she's starting her business and with a good idea. You know how the lashes, you always, like when you get them, they're like, este, como todas flat. Estas, her and her mom las hicieron así, got them ready. Para que, you know, with the little, ¿cómo se llama? Packaging y todo.
Sí.
So, yeah, este, me and Mandy and Sofía really like them porque, you know, they're Mexican-American. They're dreaming big. Go for it, Mandy.
She's a young entrepreneur.
Young entrepreneur. Entrepreneur. ¿Qué pasa tú, Sofía?
And her mom is helping us.
Yes. She's helping me with my, ¿cómo se llama?
Business.
With my link. Website? With the website. With my link para que yo pueda vender las shirts. Finally, not through fucking email. Porque, you know, but that's what we're doing. I'm new at this. All I know is how to make videos, bitch. Mira, mira, mira. Por eso me puse eso. Ticito corazón, tiene otro amor o tiene otro cariño. Something, 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 something. I know the fucking song. Tengo el alma enamorada, muy enamorada, mi bien. Tengo noche, 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 de no, de, dueño de tu amor. Tengo el alma enamorada. Oh, I fucking love Charlie Sanchez. Oh my God, you guys don't even understand. I used to fucking live for his music. I still live for his music now. But before, like every fucking day Chalino. Every day fucking Chalino. And I was so happy when his son got famous. Adán Sánchez. But then when he died, I was kind of sad. Porque no mames. I remember the day exactly what I was doing. I was with my friend Jeanette. We were kicking it, you know, being little hypocrites of the world. Y este, ¿cómo se dice? Decían, el joven hijo de Chalino Sánchez se ha muerto de un accidente trágico en su carro. I think he was driving a red car or a Corvette. I'm not sure. I don't know. I don't really know. Ahora sí, vamos a pelar los manguitos. I'm gonna make chamangos one of these days. And I'm gonna make agua de piña. You know, we gotta get into the motherfucking summer recipes. Porque ya está bien pinche caliente. Y el otro día fuimos a, we went to buy some tacos in Van Nuys, no, Pacoima. And they had some fucking bomb ass fucking tacos and bomb ass agüitas. And you know, they're just trying to do a living. Por eso cuando gente está talking shit. But all, you know, I got it fucked up. And I want to apologize for all the time that I would talk shit about the Trump supporters. Not all of you guys are the same. I had a lady, you know, open my eyes saying, she says she doesn't have a problem with Mexicans, you know, working. She was against that, ¿cómo se dice? She was against those people that were harassing that street vendor. She says that what's so wrong about trying to make a living, it's better to, you know, work than to be begging for food, for money. So anyways, yeah, like not all Trump supporters are going to be assholes. You know, we see it like that because we want to be like, oh, well, if this bitch is like this, and all of them bitches are like that. But it's like everything, chicken wing. Todos hay buenos y hay malos en la vida. But anyways, you guys can make a michelada. You know the drill. Chamoy is so fucking famous. Pero el de tamarindo is fucking fabuloso. This is my favorite part of the, ponte bien chingadera, ponte bien. My favorite part of the mango. Oh my God, this mango. This mango right here, so sweet, and it's cold, and it's good. I just love it. I'd rather eat this than this. You know what I've been noticing? There's been a lot of people gaining weight. Y es por lo mismo. You know what I'm saying? That we're home all the time and there's nothing else to do than eat. But what I don't like is people are fat shaming people. You know, I have said in the past before, you fucking fat bitch, que la chingada. I'm not gonna say I'm a fucking saint. But bitch, what else are people supposed to do? Food gives you comfort. You know what I'm saying? Not me, porque yo no sé, I'm weird. But I understand it. So if you see somebody getting fluffy, don't be a fucking asshole. Don't think you're better, bitch. Because one day your ass could, even though you're skinny, you could become a fat ass. And I tell that Mario all the time. You know what I'm saying? What's that doing, flaca? Maybe a couple of years, but you never know. And yeah, I already gained a little bit of weight. But like, I like it here, my weight, because I'm healthy. Before I was like 105, 106. Now I'm 114, 115. I kind of like it. You know, I don't look like a fucking tweaker. I look like I have meat in my face. So yeah. The final product. See how it's getting more thicker? Yes.
Yeah.
Esta una chiquita, like a bit of chamoy. We see it on the stove. They sell it like $5-$10. But I guess because it is kind of work. Not a lot of work. But it's all worth it. The tamalindo is very powerful. No. And no, Sofia, la tortilla doesn't, you know, she doesn't fuck with chamoy that much. You don't, huh, Sofia?
Yeah.
Pero, you want to make a drink, no?
Yeah.
What drink do you want to do?
Lemonade.
Oh, yo, cheers.
I have it in my mouth.
You know people laugh? Because sometimes you're like, it's so good. I love you, Sofia. Mm-hmm. You can't lie.
I can't. I like it. Can I have one more?
So good. So good. Mira que chula.
Chulada.
Esa Sofía la tortilla. Why do Mexicans like tamarindo so much?
I don't know.
Some motherfucking blood. I love mango. Mango, mango, manito, mango, mango, manito, manito. Mario walks in and I'm wearing this and he's like, what are you doing? Why are you wearing that? And I'm like, I'm a proud ass Mexican. And I'm like, no, it's because I have a stain. I see. These girls wanted me to look good. But anyways, motherfuckers.
You should try this recipe. It's very good with mango.
Shout out.
Imagine with gummy bears.
Ooh la la. Shout out to all my bird gang motherfuckers. Peace and motherfucking
love.
Yo. Me puse dispuesta a tus pies y tan solo si una vez sí que bien te amaba, hoy me arrepiento. Si una vez sí que bien te amaba, no sé lo que pensé, estaba loca.
Si una vez sí que bien
te amaba y que por ti la vida daba. Si una vez sí que te amaba, no lo vuelvo a hacer.